A woman was rushed to Mercy Hospital overnight after her car nearly crashed into someone's home in Mount Lebanon. It happened here at Gilkerson Road and Painter's Run Road just after 12:30 this morning. The car took out the home's retaining wall. We're told the woman only suffered minor injuries in this. No one inside the home was hurt.